Hello, my name is Achim Kettler from Dental Wings and welcome to coDiagnostiX Shorties. This topic is not necessary for planning, but if you want to know a little bit more about your surgical guide, you can double click on it and you see the visualization button. If you click on it, you see some buttons. So for example, you can give your guide a metallic look, or you can activate it here to see the number of triangles and how it is calculated, just to know what is an SDL file. And another possibility is, if you want to know it, maybe it's interesting, go in properties and you see my guide has 111,000 triangles and a volume of 3.3 milliliters. Enough knowledge, go on OK, and visualization, go back to the front button, and everything is done. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to see something special, send us the topic. Thank you.